みんなバラバラかい。あ、スタクラもね、いいゲームですね。はい。リムワールドは RTS には入らないんじゃないかな。はい、というわけでですね、この時間からですね、まあ、翻訳の方をしていただける、ホーラさん、入ってます。よろしくお願いいたします。
はい、よろしくお願いします。翻訳は完璧ではありませんので、ちょっとご了承ください。
さっきちょっと話した。海外在住っていうことなん
ですね。カナダ在住です。
今ちなみに現地って、カナダって何時頃なの？
今はですね、1時55分だと思います。
結構時差あります。
そうですね。
結構期待されてます。
ちなみにシャンテーっていうゲームちょっと遊んでいらっしゃったと聞いたんですが、具体的にどういうゲームなんでしょうか？
私はシャンテー遊んでないですよ。
あ、遊んでない。
私はスチームのウォッチリストには入れてあるけどやったことないよ、は
い、ほう。
だから私はゲーム知らないし RTA も知らないって言ったじゃないですか。
なるほど。そのなんかちょっとグーグル見た感じパズルゲームのようですね。
パズルゲームでしょ。
パズルゲームっぽいです。
コメントに今からやれっていう風にコメントがあったんですけど、それですね、配信始める前にモデレーターが集まって話してる時に、じゃあ今からシャンティやろうかって1時間前に言われて、今からクリアすればちょうどワールドレコードだよとか言われて、無理に決まってんじゃんっていう話をちょっとしてたんですよね、雑談でみんなで。アクションゲーム
あー、でもかなりサクサク終わりそうですね。Back in the day, I used to play Wave Race 64,
and that game was awesome. So here's $10 towards the only jet ski in the world. なんかね、みんな私に対してね、無茶ぶりをしてくるっていうかね、すごいこう、いや無理でしょそんなもんっていうのを、ね、押し付けてくるのはどういうことなんですかね。悲しくなるんですよ。
RTA してる人はちょっと憧れてるので、いつも話せる機会もちょっと光栄ですな。Hey Nori, good luck for your Shantae race, or Shantae.
All the best from me and your fam over at the sushi bar. Love you. P.S. あ、コーラさんの声がちょっとでかい。
ん？
ちょっと調整するかな。
あ、はい、お願いします。どう？
We also had a $20 donation from Nalid 16. Best of luck to Tina and JT on the Pirate's Curse run. This is one of the few games I've tried to speed run and is one of my all-time favorite games.
どうでしょうか、音声は。
これでどうでしょうか。今回各ステージのアップグレードを全部取得した状態で始めるのに序盤からガンガン飛ばして、なるほど。そしてそれがレースになる。
あ、レースなんですね今回。
そうですね、一応レースとな
っ、なるほど。みんな強くてニューゲームの状態で、何人レースでしょうか。4人かな。
いや多分これ2人だと思いますけど、ちょっと待ってよ、レースだよな。2人ですね。2人です、2人です。
はい、わかりました。ちなみに今、ドネーションとか流れてるんですけど、そちらの翻訳ちょっとしてほしいんだったら、ちょっと頑張りますけど。
ですね、一応、シャンティの方はですね、あ、ごめんなさい、俺が、あれか。あ、場所わかります。
場所
わからなければ、自分ここに貼っちゃいますけど。
あ、はい。
はい。これが、シャンティやつ。世界6位と世界9位のレース。私なんかコメントの人の方が全然詳しいって。
始めましたね。
あ、そうですね。いますね。ちなみに始まる前に一言、あれですけど、翻訳の方で手伝いますって言って入ってきた、いただいてるんですけど、 あの別にあの雑談してても構わないので。
あ、はい。
はい、あまり、あの、緊張なさらずによろしく。
Yeah, I definitely will be as well. So, everything. Welcome to Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. We will be doing the all dark magic because of you generous donors out there actually donating.
寄付金もですね、もう早いことに9万6千で10万ドルが見えてる。
はい、
1日目にして。早い早い。
早いですね。
No, we have not. It's been 4 hours.
Yep. All right. So, should we get this party started?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, I'll count it down. So for Shantae, everybody, it's ret to go. So all at once, ret to go.
Ret to go っていう合図で始めます。
はい。All right. Good luck.
Good luck.
So Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. If you've played a Shantae game before, this one is pretty.
ちなみにこのシャンティというゴンボなんですけど、
because Shantae doesn't have her genie
powers, so instead, 一部にすごい大人気っていう。
ちなみに解説の曰く。このシャンティのゲームはシティーズとあのかなり異色らしいので、ジーニーのパワーがないらしいんですよ、この作品は。で、もうこのゲームは確か強くてニューゲームモードみたいなものなので、最初から飛ばせます。でも最初からもうこうやって飛ばせることができて、もういきなりこのクレイジーな場面になってます。
Gems and maybe some lucky drops because RNG, it's an interesting relationship with RNG. It doesn't make or break a run,
but it's a gamble
on how good your RNG is going to be, and so you change your strats. Right. It seems like neither runner has gotten the absolutely.
このゲームはちょっと運要素ありまして、その何が起こる次第ではちょっとルート変えるらしいです。
This pike ball is going to last all the way up until the first boss, and there is a strat that I do where you.
Oh no! Both of us.
Yeah, they both got it. Oh goodness! So they were trying to jump over a cutscene trigger, and they unfortunately failed.
今二人ともあのカットシーンを飛ばそうとしましたけど、ちょっと残念ながら二人とも失敗してしまいました。
$20. Yeah. It's $10 for every accidental pause. By the way.
Yeah, we've got a lot of people
running. We'll talk them as they.As they come up, JT or Tina getting a charge already, I think. Yep. Otherwise, not too bad. They both finished up. Ammo Baron can be a big bit of RNG right out of the gate.
このボス、アモバロンですかね。かなりの運要素がありまして。
That was pretty quick for JT.
Yeah, only two charges, that's not too bad.
Yeah, Tino is not having a good.
まあそうですね、ちょっと今でも見て分かる通り、右側と左側で差が出てます。
Pretty good boss fight for both of them. So now the giant plot dump of the game.
Right,
yeah.
So if we care about the plot, we could say it, or otherwise we could have a donation or two.
Yeah, make a really quick donation.We had a $500 donation、Ooh. From Seraph、
nice.
the Fourth, who says, Tina, you have been such an incredible force in my life.
ですね、音声はちゃんとあのずれてますかね。
音声がずれるというのは、
例えば今解説を見て、今自分が見ている配信と、リストリームの方の配信。
あ、それは、ずれます、絶対に。
ずれます、はい。
どうしても、ミラー配信してるんで、一回通してる分、どうしてもずれちゃうんです。
なるほど。
はい。なので、そこはちょっと、見ていただいている方も、ちょっと、ご了承いただければと思います。すいません。とても本当、わかりやすい。解説、翻訳、ありがとうございます。
はい、かなりベタだと思いますけど、これでよければ嬉しいです。
いやいやいや、ただ単純に雑談してる配信より全然いいんじゃないですかね。
いや、何in dungeons, but they're all over the place. Yeah, good fight from both of them. Very solid. Extremely well done.JT has a little bit of a lead here, but this, I suspect this thing is going to change hands a couple of times before we're done.
Oh, easily.
First
ありがたいという感謝の言葉がコメントに流れてます。
ありがとうございます。この町はセーブしないと出れないらしいです。今はセーブしてる作業ですね。
So welcome to the risky shuffle. So you noticed JT going back and forth there, and Atina's about to do it as well. Basically, there's this dash that you can see JT doing right now with the sword, and we're able to do that very quickly and over a very short amount of distance. It's supposed to be a sort of running speed kind of thing, but we're able to do it very, very easily, and it's big skips. Atina getting a pike ball here.
このステージに入る前にちょっとシャンティ、主人公、プレイヤーが左右前後に動いてましたけど、それはなんかあるテクニックの前準備で、そのソードダッシュっていうか剣構えて走るときですけど、飛距離とか速度とか伸びるらしいです、そうしたら。
He uses his scimitar, pins himself between the enemy and the ceiling, and what that does is it lets him kill the enemy multiple times while the hitbox is still active, so he can get multiple drops off of a single enemy.
さっきのなんかバグ、今見ているバグは、その剣を上から突き刺して、下に突き刺してやる攻撃、多段判定ありまして、一つの敵を何度か倒せるっていうことらしいので、その何度かアイテムをドロップすることができます。
Travel brochure is basically a sequence break that pirate mode allows you to do very easily. Reduces a lot of backtracking. Yeah, you're going to be seeing that a lot, where we're going to be picking up items seemingly out of the blue that you're intended to kind of backtrack and explore levels in order to find and collect. But since this is pirate mode and we already have everything, we just get it while we're there.
本来は、そのアイテムなどを探して入手する感じですけど、このモードだともう最初からあるので、すごくサクサク進みます。
So now I think they're going to be racing back through here. You'll notice that on the way here they were running into all the scarecrow enemies, which slowed them down a bit. That's because these enemies, if you're lucky, they can give you some really nice drops. So they're both going to be
その走っている時カカシみたいなのを倒してますけど、それ本来はこれ当たるとちょっとヒットストップが起こって遅くなるんですけど、この場合ちょっとドロップアイテムが欲しいので、わざと壊しています。
Tina, on the other hand, she is stopping to pick up a few more gems. This is one of the route divergences that the two of them do. So something you're going to see Tina doing here is she is going to leave the room as the cacklebat's exploding and then walk back in.This skips a very long explosion animation and it saves a whole bunch of
damage. 今バグ技が決まりましたね。たださっきのは本来爆発するアノミネーションがあって、それを丸ごとスキップできたようです。
Always returns things you borrow. We just returned a library card and got $100. Tina unfortunately dropping some momentum there, but getting rewarded with a lobster tail and a pike ball. Man, these are some generous scarecrows for one person specifically.
Yeah, they're definitely not being scare bros today for me.
Nope. All right, Nori is off to the first major island area. This is Saliva Island. You'll see why shortly. In the meantime, Tina is going to do some shopping. The standard shop here is 3 pirate flares and a super pike ball, but she is picking up a whole bunch of pirate flares and a super pike ball.Pirate flares are useful because they let you immediately exit an island and return to the ship. And a super pike ball, you will see a little later why we buy it.
瞬時に本拠地に戻るアイテム手に入りました。
Now, JT skipping a room that you're supposed to go through in terms of the
楽をしてないというか、どこで私はこう話のなんだろう、相槌なのを入れればいいのかなと、邪魔しちゃまずいよな。
申し訳ないんですけど、正直見ますとちょっとまあ本家配信の方をちょっと聞きやすくするためにちょっと音量でかくしてまして、マスさんの声はあんまり小さくて聞こえません。
あ、いやいや、あの、私そもそも喋ってない。
あ、そうですか。
そう、邪魔したまずいなと。
なるほど。いや、大丈夫です。
ごめんなさい。別に何かをしているわけじゃないですよ。あの、ちゃんとね、あの、モデレーターとしての仕事はしてますからね。うん。
わかりました。
So that's intended. It saves something like 10 seconds, 15 seconds, something like that.
I think not quite that much. Maybe more like 5 seconds.
Yeah, but basically there's a cutscene with this thing waking up and blinking, which we just avoid by pausing 3 times
さっきポーズエンダーしましたけど、なんか瞬きするらしいので、それでまあ10秒短縮できました。
Yeah, unfortunately we're going to have to spend a few
standing in this, so...ちなみにこのマップサライバーアイランドって言ってますけど、サライバーっていうのはよだれって意味で、まあその意味が分かりましたね。その、その竜の銅像からちょっとよだれみたいに滝が出てると。
And Tina is arriving there as well. Nori is proceeding to the first dungeon and also sort of the second dungeon at the same time.
Yeah, we should have met this guy earlier and we go to this whole long thing and it gives us a ring, but we don't actually care. So we're going to do the first thing that comes to mind, which is turn him to stone and hope he doesn't die.
He's fine.
I'm sure he's fine.
Yeah.
There totally isn't a pile of rubble or anything. Right, guys? He's fine?
Yeah,
no, he's okay.
No problem.
Okay.
He's giving us a thumbs up from down below.
Yep. Yeah, I'm sure that pile of...
まあ、石化するアイテムを入手しましたけど、まあ、このおじいさんを死んじゃったけど、まあ、大丈夫でしょう。
The Drizzle Fountain. This is an Easter egg that the developers hid in the game, but we actually use it in the run. Can you explain why, Rogue?
Yeah, sure. So there's two keys that we're going to pick up here and not use right away.It's real convenient for us that keys can actually be shared throughout the entire game. So any dungeon, any level can use any key from anywhere.
このゲーム、鍵っていうのもありまして、その鍵は、どの場所でも使えますね。あとは、ここで手に入った鍵は別の場所の扉を開けるためにも使えるということです。
In a very slow and tedious portion of the speedrun.
Okay, no food.
Nori, he was looking to see if he could do an animation skip, but he didn't have any spare food. Tina takes a little bit of damage as Nori death warps out of the dungeon.
Yeah, the speedrun is not happening.
Let's see if he gets the monster milk.
That's a gem.
Nope, no dice.
Nah.It's extremely unlikely.
Yeah, so just some more rare drops that we like to keep an eye out for.
Tina is getting the second key as well. Would now be a good time for one donation?
Okay. We have a $30 donation from TKY619.Says, hey guys, want to wish you both the best on your Shantae race whilst praying to the RNG gods. Ret to go! Show that pirate master who the true rulers of Sequinland are. And P.S. Forget the frames, kill the Barneys.
So Turkey is our main like, world record holder across the entire series, pretty much. He's got just about every category except for one where he just recently got beat.
ちなみにさっきドネーションしていただいた方は、このシャンティのゲーム、あらゆる場面での世界記録保持者のようです。
So this boss coming up that JT is about to start is going to use the same glitch that we used for the
special. まあ、そして寄付金の方も10万ドルについに達成、1日で。
早いですね。
全然経ってないんですけど、始まってから5時間くらい。
さすがです。
すごいですね。
いやいや。
So that was just one phase.
There's still more to go, but it's going to be second verse,
same as the first.
Oh, that was excellent.
Fantastic.
やはりこの剣の、小技っていうんでしょうか、その多段ヒットの技を使うとかなりボス戦は早く進められそうですね。
ジャパニーズリストちょっと変な話をしてしまうんですけど、
はい、
ジャパニーズリストリームでですね、聞きながらこう翻訳される方って中さんくらいだ、自分の記憶の中で中さんくらいなんですけど、普段その翻訳とかをして意識的に話さないから結構難しいっていう言ってたんですよ、中さんは。実際どうなんですか？
いや、かなり難しいです。とりあえず、なんか、喋ってると他の翻訳が入他の解説が入ったりして、その解説間に合わないことがいっぱいあるんです。だからちょっとだんまりしてるんですけど、実際それ、次の翻訳ちょっと途中から聞き逃して何すればいいか分かんないっていう状況ですね。
なるほど。まあ、そこら辺も気にせず、気楽で喋っちゃっても構わないんで、翻訳しないでも。
申し訳ございません。
楽しくね、みんなで見れるのが一番だと私は思っているので。
per death in Run Run Roddy Tops. Run Run Roddy Tops is kind of like an auto-scroller, but we still try to squeak what time save we can out of it. Nori doing another sequence break, picking up an item that's going to be used several islands from now. Tina is landing on the island as well. It looks like they are... looks like Nori has a good lead, but...Tina has been intentionally getting more gem farming in the hopes that she will not have to do as much shopping as Nori will. Right, I think Tina also.
左の走者、ティナさんは今、遅れてはいますが、資源は、資源は多いようで、それが、結構、差を縮む要因になりそうですね。
But we do know who's about to have some fun. So speaking of good songs, oh yeah, how do you feel about Old Spice? I think I was not prepared for this joke. I'm sorry. What do you think of Old Spice?
私もこう難しいっていう話を聞いてたんで、どこで本当にこう何か入れればいいのかなっていうのが悩むんですよね、非常に。それをサボってるみたいに言われた。ちょっとショック。
サボ、
っていうね、まあ冗談もね、交えながらね、いきたいと思います。
なるほど。
はい、
これは、被弾したらミスなんでしょうか？体力がなさそうですね。
They like to challenge the gatekeeper. I do not. You don't?
I never do.
Oh, I... I did not know you'd do that.
Yeah, it basically saves time to die like once or twice over waiting. In a nutshell. Something like that.
なるほど。厳しいですね。
Alright, so yeah, these spikes, they're basically stolen from Super Mario World, and you can't really speed that section up. You just gotta wait it out.
Yep. You can get kind of lucky on the first...pressure cycle and this one that JT is going through right now but it's not up to you.
Well, here's time for another fun enemy, the tombstone crabs. You're gonna see them jumping over random tombstones. Some of these enemies
この面破壊し動きますんですけど、たまにそうやって寸止めするんですけど、まあこれは覚えてます、覚えてるということでしょうね。
多分ですね、このゲーム気になってるアクションしてるっぽいっていうかもしれないですけど、これ RTA だからそう見えるだけであって、普通に遊ぶ分だったら全然楽しいゲームだと私は思いますよ、見てる限りは。RTA と普通のプレイを比べちゃいけないと思います、私は。
まあ、そうですね。
This whole section has a lot of really weird enemies, if I'm perfectly honest.
Oh yeah, we haven't even seen the weirdest one yet.
Yep.
Okay.
I was not ready for that.
Alright, so,
あ、ここでやっと折り返し地点のようです。これかなり鬼畜じゃないですか。これでやっと折り返し地点と。
けどこれってずっと抱きかかえてなきゃいけないの？それとも
そうみたいですね。
あ、そうなんだ。下ろしちゃいけないんだ。はい、おはようございます。
思ったら、この祈りさん、右の方はもうこれで最後らしいです。
お渡しが終わるわけですね。
ですが、この部屋はかなり長いらしいです。無事終わりましたね。
Tina is entering the last room as well. She also had the gates of hell closed, and she also, I think, did not do the taco jumps.
Oh, I did the taco jumps.
You did?
Oh,
yeah,
everyone does taco jumps.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, I mean, you don't. Do you not do taco jumps?
I do taco jumps.
Everyone loves tacos. Why would you not like tacos?
Exactly.
Well, I prefer eating tacos. Jumping.
See, the crowd likes tacos.
Yeah. All right. So Tina is progressing through the final room.
Let's
as
see how it goes.
Final stretch. No pincer.
Oof.
Oh, she had very good luck
going
through
there. Really, that was really
she's
good.
She's done as good well.
Job, yep. 左の方も無事終わりました。
These two are on a really close pace. This is an excellent race so far. Yep.
今あのサーバーなんですけど、実は結構接戦らしいです。本来このゲーム、ダイアログ、話をスキップできるらしいんですけど、なぜかこのシーンだけは、このシーンはスキップできません。
He, I think, is going to do a thing that I'm reminding him to do right now, just in case he doesn't forget.
Yep. There's also something here called a delayed dash, where you notice that he did the dash through the screen transition. If he just started.
一応このゲームなんですけど、プレステ4、Nintendo 3DS、Wii U、Xbox One、Nintendo Switch。とあと Steam の方で、一応販売されているようですね。
さっきテクニックを紹介されてましたけど、ディレイダッシュっていうテクニックがありまして、暗転する前にちょっと一部の操作してますと、そのテクニックが起こるそうです。
And doing a very clean delayed dash here. The reason we do that is because for some reason there is a small invisible wall that will stop your dash dead unless you do that delayed dash.
そのデリーダッシュする理由は、透明な壁がありまして、その遅らせることで、その透明の壁をすり、通り抜いてか通り越してから、ダッシュすることができる。
Yeah, it was. So it's very important we have that one for this fight. It speeds it up quite a bit.
Not a too difficult fight, but what is it? Oh, it's a super monster milk.
That's actually really good.
Yeah, that's exactly what I want to see, but I was hoping.
このボスからのドロップ、もうスーパーモンスターミルっていうアイテムを取りましたけど、これはかなり有能なようです。
Tina, I think Tina's gotten like six pike ball drops.
Yes, she is flush with pike balls at this time.
I'm gonna laugh really hard if this is a super pike ball from the bat. Called shot?
Oh,
no, she didn't get anything.
Unfortunate.
That's really unfortunate, actually.
Yeah, super monster milk. The critical items, there are three. There's the super monster milk, increases your damage. Super pike ball summons these spinning pike balls to help you out. And the pirate flare warps you back to the start of the
night. このゲームには三種の神器っていうのがありまして、スーパーモンスターミル、さっき入手したアイテムはそのうちの一つです。その他の2つは、今、くるくる回ってる砲弾みたいなものと、フレアガン、効果はちょっと知りませんけど、それも、 そのうちの一つのようです。
This boss, specifically a super pipe ball, is absolutely vital.
It's incredible.
We're gonna see a very interesting glitch in the jumping mechanics here.
Hopefully.
You got this.
Unfortunate. Tina taking that. Yeah, those spikes, unfortunately, if you get hit by them, you go back to the start of the room in all cases. Nori right here, what he's doing,
Super Pike Ball, there's an interesting
glitch where if you jump and whip and then take damage, you don't get knocked back and your jumps reset. So if you're really skilled at what you're doing, you can just hover infinitely around the damage spot of the Empress Spider and kill it extremely fast.
このボス戦ではバグ技がありまして、うまくできてると常に空中に移動してて、そのスーパーパイクボールの判定内にこう常に居続けさせることができます。左はかなり、うまくいってるようでした。
Ideal fight, that is what it looks like the entire time, just jumping, hanging around, and doing constant damage.
Yep, it's possible to maintain that and do it and still have two hits left, but usually you're down to one.
And you do not want to lose all of...
There we go!
Very nice work. Alright, so you really don't want to lose all your health here because you have an item called an auto potion that'll automatically restore your health.But you want it for the final boss, because the final boss does two full hearts of damage with every hit. You'll notice that's exactly how much health they have.
スーパーオートポーションというアイテムがございまして、左の場面では使わなかった理由がありまして、最終ボスまで取っておくようです。
Tina picking up the dark magic after the dungeon is complete. She basically did the entire dungeon to skip the explosion animation.
It was a very long explosion animation.
It was very long.
Very long.
That was agony for that cackleback. By the way,
what'd we get?
A super monster. And he also got a bubble shield from the initial green spiky guys.
Right, I think we're up to one bubble shield and two super monsters.
このゲーム、何もかもドロップランダムみたいですね。
That's unfortunate. So here we have the X-ray glasses.
We're not going to talk about why he wanted those, right?
No, we're not. So we basically start... This is one of the two backtracking sections of the game. We want to get into that huge temple, but we need to know the passcode. And it's impossible to guess because the correct passcode is not set until you find all the pieces of it.
Right.
その扉、次の目の扉、進むためにはその扉を開けなきゃいけないんですけど、そのパスコードがありまして、残念ながらそのパスコードは、前の面で取らないと、なんていうんでしょうか、反映されないので、覚えたり、覚えたり、予想してたりするのはできません。
That's crazy.
And that is ridiculous. So thank you so much to everybody who's been donating to Doctors Without Borders.
Oh, Tina getting a bubble shield real quick.
We did have a $10 donation here from LOZ Cards Fan 23. Hey, folks.Great to see some Shantae at SGDQ. Best of luck to both JT Norimaki and Tina Hacks. And may the school food be plentiful. JT knows what I'm talking about, apparently.
Yeah, look, congratulations, LOZ. You just got one, so there you go.
Yeah, so JT having a little trouble getting through the mermaid room. Tina's about to get a chance at it, but that mummy thing, because I can't do words right now, apparently, that's the thing that we were looking for the whole time. You're supposed to come here first and find out exactly what they are.But you collect three of those sketches in the sarcophaguses, sarcophagi, whatever, and that's what gets you the password.
そのパスワードは三つの棺桶系みたいなものから入手するようです。
But there is one man who stands in our way. We have to eliminate him. Excellent.
Rip Joe.
Yep.
I'll miss him. We'll never see him ever again.
Yep.
Ever again.
F for Joe.
It's too bad, too. He has a good mustache.
Yep. Yeah. Funky fresh.
He really,
fresh.
Really does. It's the best mustache. The game implies that this is not the first of Sky's boyfriends that has been inadvertently killed by her father.
Inadvertently, in heavy air quotes there.
Alright, so Nori, he is going back to Tanlan Island for some more potential drops and to get the third and final piece of the code. And here we have a skeleton way.
その敵を倒しながら進んでますけど、やっぱりドロップ目当てですね。
Was there a super in there? I missed it.
I am almost positive there was at least one.
Well, that's good.And a hidden gem spot. There's actually a bunch of those in the games where you can just ram into the wall and money will pop out. I don't think there's any visual indicator. You just happen to stumble across it.
Yeah. Nothing on the way back.
Tina getting just a pike ball, but she, I'm pretty sure she's literally capped on pike balls.
これ壁にぶつかる瞬間、この上からアイテムが落ちてくるようです。
So, I'm gonna remember Nori's code if you remember Tina's code.
Oh no. There oh, there we go. Tina getting a super.
All right, these Scorp gals, they are the best enemy in the game because they are guaranteed to drop something. It's either 5 gems, a super monster milk, or a super pike ball.
RT 的にさっきのサソリ女が一番嬉しい敵のようです。理由は5つのジェム 5個とスーパーパイクボールとスーパーモンスターミルクを確定でドロップするらしいです。
There we go.
Right animals, wrong order, sorry.
No problem.
And Tina, you got fish gator, right?
Yep. Yes, fish gator.
You see, this is the part when I'm doing a run that I'm literally just chanting the password for what feels like forever. I'm right. terrible with remembering this.
All right, so Nori has just started Metal Gear Shantae, which is where he is stripped of all his items and decent clothes, and he has to
どうやら主人公が、服とかアイテムが全部追い剥ぎされてて、メタルギアが始まったようです。
It's a very tricky input to do so, and if you mess it up, you can get sent back. So,
yeah, there's a couple ways to do it, some more frame perfect than others, but they're both really tough.
All right, he got through that room quite well. There's one more difficult room after this. And up here, there's some more hidden gems up here. There's 60 of them. Tina's gonna try the chain room.
There we go.
Now
nice.
It's close, but well done. So now, Nori, he's going to need to focus on this final room.
Oh! Oh!
I don't know how that happened.
That's really bad. He jumped way
too far.
That's unfortunate.
しくじってしまいました。
Honestly, that I feel robbed on that one.
これ、ああ、これ、一回でも見せてったら、最初からやり直しですね。
Tricky jump right there.
See how Tina does. There we go.
All right, so she...
左の方は成功しましたね。
And hit the guard as is tradition.
One more difficult jump here.
Nope, I'm definitely not
going
for it. Yeah.
Okay.
you can jump over that last guard, and it does save you a decent amount of time. But why would you want to?
It's a really, really narrow window.
It is.
さっき左最後の方でちょっと飛び移ろうとしましたけど、さすがに過ぎすぎたのでちょっと見送りましたね。
So this is why we got all those keys earlier on in the run.Because otherwise you have to spend like another 2 minutes in this hellhole. And we would rather just go through this fun Easter egg dungeon. Alright.
Oh, JT taking it, deciding to take it slow.
Nori has learned his lesson.
I honestly can't blame him too much. You can make that?
You can make, yes you can. That's what I did in my run.
I almost had a panic attack.
So did my wallet.
Oh, by the way, we mentioned the keys, right?
Yes, we did.
Yeah, okay, sorry. Okay. I was too busy not having a panic attack.
All right, so we're all done here. Anyway, the reason why all of these girls are here in metal bikinis is because they have been mistaken for the long-lost princess of the Tanline Temple people.
We will
see. この4人の女性がなぜ服装がすごく軽装な理由は、どうやら姫と間違われたらしいです。
I forget, what was she getting? She just went shopping, right?
She was at the store for 30 minutes.
Yep.
And they kidnapped 4 women.
で、その姫が30分外出してる間に、4人の女性を見事に誘拐できましたね。
killed a cacklebat early on, unless she didn't and I wasn't paying attention, but I believe she did.
I'm pretty sure she did.
Hope I did.
Yeah, so, yeah, there we go. So, since we don't have any equipment, that includes the lamp. So we have to remember to come back into this area and...actually collect the dark magic itself.
Alright, so she is now done with Tanline Temple and she's extremely happy she doesn't have to go back in. And Nori, he is just leaving as well. So Tina has a bit of a lead here in terms of time, but Nori has had much better drops, and that might end up making up the difference.
今現在の状況は左の方はタイムは早いんですけど、進行状況はいいんですけど、右の方はドロップの方がいいので、まだまだ分かりません。
Tina heading for another hidden cackle bat here. There's a four on this island.
We saw one in the temple. There's going to be the second one here. And then the third is in the next room.
Yep. And for a lot of these, you'll notice that we can't do screen transitions. That's because it would not be worth it. You'd end up having to go all the way around, and that's just crazy. So we end up just waiting for these next couple to explode.
Tina going.
Oh, there we go. Super Monster Milk. That's really good.
And from this one,
there's another super pike ball. Nice.
All right. So in this room here, you'll notice that most of the quicksand has skulls over it, except for this one section that has.
このリュウさんには普段骸骨ドクロが出てますけど、この一つだけは出てません。ということはまあ入れるってことですね。
All right. So yeah, that's a very subtle clue to suggest that you should drown yourself in quicksand.
I think it took me an hour to find that in my casual playthrough.
It's an extremely subtle clue.
It is. It's pretty subtle. It's really obvious once you know it's there, but looking for it, it's not very obvious. Very cleverly hidden, though. I gotta give him that.
Yeah, for sure.
Tina? Are you getting
this first? I think she is getting an extra. Yep. She needs the drops.
さっき話したように、左はあまりアイテムドロップよろしくなかったので、サソリ女を倒してドロップを補充しているようです。
Got her cacklebite right there. JT is
not far behind.
No, not at all.
This room is really awkwardly shaped. Like, there's nowhere that you can short hop, the cackleback can short hop, unless you catch him in that top right corner. And it just jumps wide enough so it ends up on that little ledge. So, good way. Good fight.
Alright, so Tina is now entering the third dungeon, the Lost Catacombs. This is a very, very short dungeon.
Yeah, especially since we already have all items. You're supposed to go through the whole dungeon and everything. And...
3つ目のダンジョンに入りました。このダンジョンは本来長いそうですが、ちゃんとアイテムを取ってたらかなり短いです。
But since we already have it, already have the sword, we can just head straight on through.
Right there, Tina was combining the collection of that key with the killing of a scorp gal. If you do it right, it's just a free potential item drop.
Right. And picking up this key is kind of similar to what we did earlier, where she's getting this key because it's more convenient and has more drops attached to it. Higher chance to get what we need, which is those super pike balls and super monster milk. Though I'm starting to get a little concerned with everyone's bubble shield count.
Yeah, Nori has the one. Tina,
I've got one.
Yeah, okay. I think Tina has one as well.
One is the minimum. Three to four is the absolute perfect that you want.
Yeah, you want four for both the second to last boss and all stages of the final boss.
Alright, so now Tina's gonna do a very difficult trick.
そう、バブルシールドっていうアイテムがございまして、かなり重要らしいんですね。ストックすることが重要らしいです。ラスボスは各形態に使うそうです。
If you time it really well, you can skip that entire crusher in a single dash, but it's really finicky. You only have a couple pixels of leeway.And so I don't blame her for playing it a little bit safe.
I was pretty sure she had it, but I trust Tina's judgment on that one.
Nori gets another super monster milk.
Yeah, JT getting all kinds of good stuff.
Ooh, Tina getting a little steamrolled here. Oh, she is going all out on the Squid Baron.
No risks.
Oh, that looks really good for Nori. He's got a thumbs up.
Yep.
They're very nice.
So Tina going into phase two of this fight, I believe she...
I'm gonna get a charge.
Is it gonna be a charge? There we go.
Oh, there we go. Now, you want this eating phase to happen in the second part of the boss fight, because then you can just wail on the Squid Baron for all kinds of damage, which is what she did to kill the Squid Baron.
And now it's JT's turn to have an attempt just fast enough.
Very nice.
そのタコが、回復するときに、まあ、むしろ好都合で 圧倒的な火力で、まあ、倒せます。逆に棒立ち状態なので。
No, I think if you give it a little bit of time to charge, then it skips the charge.
Oh, is that how it works? Okay. I thought he always charged as a metal.
All right, so both people have now killed the boss. Very well done.
Good fights all around.
Absolutely.
そうですね。どう見てもタコですね、それ。
If you're wondering how they time the crusher skip, they wait for Shantae to wiggle her butt 4 times, and then they start moving.
Yep, and there's a visual cue of just how much Shantae's hair is clipping into the crusher as it's coming back up to tell if you're going to make it all in one cycle or not.
Okay, so Tina here, she had to go back to Scuttletown in order to get a crucial plot item to enter the next dungeon.
And I believe Tina's heading to the left here to get the last Cacklebats in the starting town.
Yep. You can pick those up here, you can pick them up at a later trip to Scuttletown as well.So now Nori, he is going in. Basically, Bolo is really dumb, but you give him something that looks like glasses, and then he feels really smart. And so now you get the death mask that lets you enter the next area. And Bolo's just sort of watching us with his x-ray specs.
Yep. Tina doing my favorite jump in the entire game. Uses all of your resources to get across that gap. It's always fun to watch.
So Nori, he has decided to get the castle baths later.As some sort of psychological warfare against Tina. Now he is on Mudbog Island. This is an absolute nightmare for casual players. There are a ton of enemies who do a lot of damage. But if you're in pirate mode and you know what to do,
このマックボールアイランドっていう島、通常プレイではかなりの鬼門らしいです。
Stop. Yeah. Oh, let's see if he can. That's a very tough trick called Momentumless Boots. It lets you.Like, briefly stop your charge and then resume it again with a frame perfect input.
これからするテクニック、かなり難しい、モメントレスダッシュらしいっていう技らしくて、ダッシュ中にピタッと止まって、そのまますぐさま、ダッシュできてるらしい、フレーム単位の入力が要求されるらしいので、かなり難しいです。
Tina a chance to catch up just a little bit more.
Yeah, Exco is our resident Shantae wizard. Basically, any glitch worth talking about, except for the risky shuffle, he found.
Oh, wow, the one frame paused in there.
Oh, that's, is that a third one?
That's three.
That's three.
Oh, that's four?
That's four.
See, he's keeping us honest.
All right. Well, I mean, my wallet would prefer he be a little less honest.
did you say four? I think he said six.
I think I heard 12. All right, so
four speedrunners bankrupt today.
All right, so this is the Village of Lost Souls. This is where the meat of Mudbog Island actually happens. This is where you run back and forth to pick up 3 mystical coins for a very skill-based and difficult game. We'll see more about it.
たまに解説に皮肉混じってるんですけど、リプレイの僕からしたらもう皮肉なのか本気なのか分かんなくて困ってます。
and they all look really good.
One thing that our runners will probably be doing a lot is if you're charging through a screen transition, if you hold down the jump button, you will automatically jump at a certain point in the next room, and it can be really useful.
What? That's a thing?
What do you mean? Yes, it's a thing.
Oh wait, you're talking about buffer jumps. Oh yeah,
buffer jumps, yes.
Yeah, okay.The way you described it, I thought you were talking about something else entirely.
I thought you had been like replaced with a pod person or something. All right, so Nori, he's taking out what I believe is the last Cacklebat in this area?
Yes, this is the last Cacklebat here. Trapping it against the ceiling, always really nice.
このエリアには3つのそのコウモリがいまして、右の方はそのコウモリ全部倒せましたね。
Yeah, this is a really dangerous room. These ghosts are so rude. Oh, wow.
All right, so
he's fine. Everything's fine.
Everything is fine. Those ghosts are really annoying. You also saw them in Spiderweb Island. They appear at random locations. They can appear directly in front of you.
さっき何度か被弾した幽霊はかなり厄介のようですね。スポーン、枠タイミング、枠位置とかはかなり完全にランダムのようで、まあ。そうですね。このように2つ、2回ごとくだったと。
basically, if you pick up a key, and before you hit the ground after picking up that key, you can use a food item and skip the collection animation with the much shorter food eating animation.
Right. And Tina doing a little bit of grinding here. Yeah. Looks like JT is ignoring it.
左の走者は、アイテム稼ぎしているようですね。
How often they shop and what they buy.
So this is the incredibly high-skilled game. I'm calling heads, heads, tails right now. Because I'm a monster.
Oh, oh, very nice.
That's really good luck, but I'm kind of disappointed.
So that game is, you have to guess three times in a row if the coin will be heads or tails.
さっきのイベントはですね、コインが3回コインが表か裏か当てるゲーム、当てるらしくて、見事にスムーズにできましたね。
And here's the manly man with his manly
heads.
Who starts fire?
Heads.
Tails.
No!
左の方は失敗してしまいました。
So now Nori, he got the manly musk. Now he's the man your man could smell like.
Ooh, Tina getting really bad luck.
And he's going to use that to enter the oubliette of suffering. Oh man, Tina.
Yeah, unfortunately Tina failed three times, but...at least she didn't have to go too far left and right.
そうですね、これでかなり右側が有利になりました。
That is pretty bad luck. She got heavily trolled. So, you remember the Risky Shuffle? This is the dungeon that is completely broken by the Risky Shuffle.
Yes, and this is also the dungeon where you get the dash, right?
Yes, it is.
Yep. So, funny enough, you're supposed to do this whole alignment puzzle and this and that, but turns out you only need to align one thing.If you can use the risky shuffle, because you know, the distance they can do it is just that short. It's this right here. Bam! That's it. That's the entire dungeon.
Now he's going to go fight the end boss. Yeah, normally you have to like, line up the elevators and ensure you have a certain walking distance, but nope.
これ本来はかなり長いダンジョンらしいけど、さっきのテクニックで一気に飛ばせましたね。
Well, see, I'm curious to see what resources JT is going to use here.
This is Dagron, the massively misspelled monstrosity.
Right, super in a pipe bowl.
Alright, good start.
Yeah, this boss looks easy when it's done correctly, but boy is it easy to lose control.
Yeah.
このボスは、うまくやればすごく簡単ですけど、しくじりやすいです。
You have to guess where Dagron is going to stop so you can swat him out of the air and do a bunch of damage to him. And if you guess wrong, you are in for a world of hurt. So Tina is going to try her hand.
Super. Okay, also a super and a normal pike ball.
Yeah. Nori, he needs some super pike balls or else the final boss is going to be really tough. So here's something interesting.normally we would just pirate flare immediately after the dungeon, but
これドラゴンが右か左かが出るでだいぶ変わるようです。それを予想しなければいけないらしいです。
Oh, it still got stunned. That was neat.
And go down. So yeah, basically, Nori he has to leave the village of Lost.
成功したらこのように空中から降ろせます。ダグロン、はい、挑戦者、ダグロンですね。
If you're wondering who is ahead in the race, I don't know.
It's about to come together. After Frostbite Island, there's a
convergence point.
JT's gonna get those two cacklebats. But I believe that's the only difference right now is a little bit of shopping and those two cacklebats.
Yeah. So it's really hard to say here. Oh, good luck finding this cacklebat, by the way.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was the last one that I found in my casual playthrough.
I'm pretty sure I found it on accident in my casual playthrough. Like, I wasn't paying attention and just went straight into the wall.
Oh, and Tina, that was another invisible wall on that side of the room there, and she got stopped by it, unfortunately. It's really annoying, and that's why we use delayed dashes.But she's out of there, and now she's going to be moving on to Frostbite Island.
だいぶ前に話してたその透明な壁に阻まれて左の方ちょっと遅くなりましたね。
Usually, we'd want to kill as little things as few things as possible with this dash, because every time you hit something, it wastes a little bit of time. It slows you down. But you might notice here that the time gets shorter and shorter and shorter the more you hit, and the damage you deal gets higher and higher and higher. So what we're going to try to do is get enough damage on this charge so that we can two-shot... Oh! We got it!
Nice! その突進攻撃は、人を倒せば倒すほど威力が高くなるんです、高くなりまして、このように、倒したい対象を見事に、たった2発で倒しました。
Yeah, and someone in the Discord knows the names of every wolf on this island.
I had no idea, but I'm also not surprised.
Alright, so now Nori, he is leaving Frostbite Island and he's entering Propeller Town. And for some reason, he started on a frozen island, he went up and it got warmer. We're not really sure how that works.
It's the tropics, it's science.
どうやら、この島なんか上に行けばほど暖かくなるようです。
But seriously though, there's probably like some giant engine or something that's powering all of this, that's fueling the heat or, you know, science or something. Ooh, pretty unlucky.
Tina got trolled by the Cacklebat. It went the wrong direction, so she doesn't get the quick kill. Yeah, you can see you are not meant to do a dash at almost any point in Propeller Town, so the risky shuffle just breaks it into tiny pieces.
Yep. And the other important thing too is the only item we're not supposed to have at this point is the cannons. Everything else would have been gotten in a normal playthrough by now.
Yeah, the cannons, they are a big help, especially climbing these chains here like what Tina is doing. Yeah, it's very good climbing here from Tina. Both of them had a very good climb.
JT heading towards the last Cacklebat in this area.
And look on Tina's screen, you're supposed to ride...
右の走者は、それで最後のコウモリです。
While avoiding these spiked blocks, but you can risky shuffle, so you go wherever you want to go. She dropped a charge there, but I don't think it's going to be a huge deal.
Now that room's pretty quick. It's nice to get that delayed dash, but it's not the worst if you don't get it.
So, Nori is nearly done here. He just has to meet everyone's favorite moron. So, Bolo, he got a part-time job working for evil. So, we need to deliver this piece of evil to a villain that he's been working on. So, he gets to leave Propeller Town. Tina is nearly done. She just has to go through the last few rooms and get a Cacklebat. But Nori also has some extra Cacklebats to pick up, so it is closer than it looks.
右はもうすぐ終わりそうで、ただコウモリを取り逃したコウモリを回収するらしいです。
You said crew twice in a row.
I don't even know what they are.
All right, so Nori just has a couple of Cacklebats left, and one thing that we didn't point out is whenWhen we left the Oubliette of Suffering, the manly man gave us a lost soul that we're going to put to use right here. Tina, whoa, very nice dodge of those bats. That was pretty cool.
Yeah, JT did that as well, and I had no idea that was possible.
You think you just hold right and it works out. Alright, so now we give over the lost soul, and it turns out it's the spirit of Barracuda Joe, which is a soul but with a funky fresh mustache.He's also going to talk and hand over the death mask to get the Pyroflare that he desperately needs in order to escape Spiderweb Island.
Which, that's a really conveniently placed Pirate Flare for the run, honestly.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, we would have used up all of our Pirate Flares in almost all of the categories right before this last shopping trip. So the fact that there is really convenient.
Very much so. And Tina, I believe, now has every piece of dark magic in the game.
That is correct.
左の方は、コウモリ全部回収して終えたようです。
Alright, so he picked up a bunch of stuff.
I also wasn't paying attention to what he bought.
I saw him get some super pike balls, some potions which he can use for animation skips, and I think there was some monster milk thrown in there as well.
I believe so. I can confirm that his money total is in fact smaller than it was when he started.
Oh, those are eagle eyes right there.
most importantly, I bought the bubbles I'm missing, so.
Oh, yeah, the bubble shields are extremely important.
They're also really easy to forget.
Oh, we are set up for one of the best tricks in the game right here. Gonna see it in just a second. As this guy here turns into Chinese knockoff He-Man.
Legally distinct He-Man.
Legally distinct He-Man.
This one's for you, Turkey.
Nut Buster! Nobody knew what that just happened, do they? Hey, pay attention when Tina does it to where exactly the pirate flare launches upward.
I don't think Tina does it anymore.
Okay, but yeah, there's a reason we call it the Nut Buster. Like, there are three people on the Discord who are thoroughly enjoying this.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
All right, and Greg, Tina is not doing the Nut Buster. But Nori is picking up the last cackle bat that he needs.
Yep, by the way, this is Shantae is confirmed long jump height or long jump champion of Sequin Land.
Don't even have to touch the ground.
Nope.
And actually, crazy enough, I think they're going to be using their pirate flares at almost the same time. Yeah, they're really, really close. So all of the run divergences are coming to a head right now.
You just noticed that Tina did, in fact,
これでもう最終局面ですね。
Visible reaction to it. Alright, so now the runs are more or less converged.
Yep.
Barracuda Joe is back to life just in time to break up with Sky.
He's had a lot of time to think about it.
Yeah. And so we've just handed over Bolo's targeting module so that the ammo baron can destroy Sequin Land Palace.
Yep. But
so long
you said the factory, right? You can destroy the factory?
Oh, yeah, of course, yes. Just as planned. So that bomb did not land where it was supposed to. Instead of destroying the palace, it opened up the path to the final dungeon.
さっきの弾道なんですけど、本来は敵の本拠地に直撃するはずがちょっと外れてしまって、ラストダンジョンの入り口ができてしまいました。
Oh, JT going with a safety save.
Yeah, this is the last known problem I have with crashing, so gotta be prepared.
All right, but yeah, look at how close it is now come. It is now within a handful of seconds between these two.
It's really close.
So now...
Oh, Tina getting super pike ball.
Very nice. So it could come down... Like, well, the Steel Maggot is certainly going to have a say.
Do you want to start explaining Steel Maggot now, or do you want to wait a little bit?
Let's wait for a little bit, I guess. So Tina, she's using some animation skips right here. This is what Nori bought those potions for. He does not have to use these.
To 次のエリアに移動する前、移動する直前にダッシュすることでかなり短縮できるようですね。
A whole run, maybe like 10-15 seconds if you're lucky.
It also changes the cycle in this room.
Oh, that's very important too. So if you're really unlucky here, you can get just instantly crushed by falling objects. It's not fun.
ここ運が悪ければ、落ちてくる物体に。押し潰される可能性があります。
And now she's going to fight the Steel Maggot. So, who wants to explain the Steel Maggot?
I can take it. So, Steel Maggot has three switches on his back. What order do you hit the switches in? That's a good question. Nobody knows, and it's random every run. Tina, unfortunately,
このボス、後ろのスイッチを押すんですけど、どのスイッチを押すのは完全にランダムようです。
The pattern until his tail pops out, and the tail is the only spot that actually takes damage.
そしてスイッチを全部押したら、その尻尾が露出して、その尻尾にのみダメージを与えることができます。
Not using his bubble shield here, even though he has a spare.
I do.
Yes, you do. You have four bubble shields.
Does he?
Oops.
Right. So the bubble shield does make this boss.
What do you mean? I have no idea what you're talking about.
I like that you were the only one who noticed that. Ooh, close.
Yeah, so this boss...
Oh, is he gonna get... Oh, just
no, he's not. So, well, there we go. The two of them, they have finished so close together. This has been an amazing race.
Yeah, they're really close. I'm glad that Steel Maggot didn't pull one direction or the other.
Yeah, it was pretty equivalent RNG between the two, which is rare to see, but makes for a good race. So yeah, the bubble shield lets you avoid that huge ammo blast that comes out of the Steel Maggot, and you can immediately try another button combination without waiting.
Right, in case it's not very obvious, the bubble shield doesn't do anything against direct or contact damage, but it will consume projectiles when it runs into it.
そのバブリーシールというアイテムなんですけど、直接攻撃は防げないようで、遠距離攻撃、飛び道具などを防ぎますね。
There are two pieces of swag here that you can do. That's two. Oh man, between the two, I've been not paying attention. That's $70, isn't it?
Yep. One Roddy Top's death. Yeah. One Void Walk.
Yes!
There we go. Doesn't that look nice?
It looks nice. You basically dash into that room, but you are forced to do it at walking speed. So it's like you're like skidding through a kitchen floor with wool socks or something.
Oh, that's another one.
That's eight.
I think we're... Yeah, we're at 110, I think? No, 100 total. Because one Void Walk, one Risky Death, and then all of those.
Don't forget the Capture and Tan line.
Oh, yeah.
How much is that?
I'm 20, scared. 25.
Okay. Yep. Could be worse. All right. And so both of them, they are now charging towards the final dungeon. Tina getting a little bit stopped there. It might have been intentional.
Nope.
Okay. So now we get to one of the final challenges. This is the climb. So this particular Pirate Master Palace, it has three challenges in it that are really horrible to do for speedrunners. So we don't do them. We just skip them.
この塔には3つの試練があるらしくて、それをやらなければならないんですけど、RTD ではスキップするらしいです。
Pixels vertically to just barely make it into these platforms. It's incredible that you have to do this. How many times in a row? Is it 6, 7, 8?
It depends on how many you want to do. It's at least 3.
Right.
5 is common. Nori, he missed one. Nori missed two. I'm going to stop talking. Tina had an extremely good climb, and
Tina's climb was really good.
She is now about to go and face the final boss, and this is really what you all donated for right here.
And it's going to be crazy. I believe she has enough resources.
これでラスボスですね。
Okay, Tina's good.
So this is the Pirate Master. This is the evil dude that would have been omnipresent throughout the entire game if we cared about the story. But we don't. No, why
would... Oh good, and it looks like JT has full resources as well.
Alright, so we're going to have some quick boss fights here. Sort of. Tina's having a very good fight.There is a little bit of RNG here as to where the Pirate Master warps to.
このボス戦の運要素は、テレポートして再登場する場所ですね。第1段階無事終わりましたね、左は。
You all so kindly donated for the All Dark Magic Incentive. We are losing all of this pirate gear that we've had the entire game, and we're going to fight the Pirate Master's true form.And it's going to be a thing.
The music here is amazing, by
the way.
It
is really good. A common running theme throughout this entire game.
It looks extremely cool.
Yeah. So let's go.
This is very, very precise here. With only one hair upgrade, every bit of damage counts. If you miss a cycle, that adds at least 30 seconds to your boss fight.
これかなりシビアで、攻撃できるタイミングでしっかり攻撃しないと、もう最大30秒もロスします。で、これ1回でも被弾するとミスとなります。そして見事成功しました、左は。
This is looking good for JT as well.
Yeah, it's not very obvious, but what they're actually doing here is they're spamming jump because of a glitch. They're able to double jump in the air, and they're able to maintain
nice.
It. Nice.
And so now over on Tina's side, she just got back all the dark magic, repurposed as light magic.And she just got her genie powers back, and now she gets to wreck shop.
Yep, and it's going to be saying 999 damage, but that's actually a lie. It's doing the normal amount of damage that it always does.
これでシャンティのジニーの能力全部取り戻したので、 999と表記されてますけど、それ実は嘘で、普通にダメージ与えてます。
Chilling in the corner there, which is a safe space from the guns. Let's see if she, see if she can get the second one cycle.
This one a little bit low on damage, so it's going to be really, really close.
Fingers crossed.
There was that.
Yes, got it.
2回とも成功しましたね。
Try the same thing. Yep. And Tina's got one more phase.
でこれで最終段階ですね。
So she's basically stun locking him. Yep. Is she on? Is that that's three, right? So Tina's got.
今ヒルミハメをしてまして、あ、左はちょっとついさっき失敗してしまった。
Actually, I think Tina still has her auto.
I do. Calm down and come.
Time.
右の方が先に折れました。これで終わりです。
GG。
GG でした。
いいですね。
そう、レースの時はこう、どっちが勝つかわからないっていう状況
で、そうでしたね。右だったり左だったり、かなり接戦でしたね。
ですね。
いやー、翻訳は難しかったです。ごめんなさい。
あ、いえいえ、全然、解説、本当わかりやすく、翻訳していただいてたんで、自分は英語で全くわからないんで、できる人が本当すごいなって、俺は思うんで、はい。
いいえ、
全然大丈夫です。レースは結構レースあるんで、なかなか。
そうですね。かなり白熱してました。
まあ、ただこうね、見てると3つくらいのレースとか4つくらいのレースになると、見てるとだんだん分かんなくなってくるんですよね。
そうですね。2つでよかったなと思いました。特に初見のゲームだとちょっと全くついていけないと思われましたけど。
でさて、まあ、シャンティが終わりまして、本日の私の担当の時間の方も、終わりになりますので、引き続きですね、まあ、SGDQ の方は続いておりますので、皆様、楽しんで見ていただければなと思って、まあ、私も見てるんですけどね、実際ね、コメント欄とかいろいろと。
はい、
まあもし
お疲れ様でした。
はい、お疲れ様、ありがとうございます。まあ、あとは
僕はどうでしょうか。次解説ありますか。解説あるんでしたらちょっとまずちょっと、
そうですね、次の方は解説ちょっと話聞いたときにまあ一通りのことやったことがある経験があるって言ってたんで、大丈夫だと思います。
わかりました。では、はい、じゃあまたの機会にちょっと翻訳させていただきたいと思います。
あ、はい、ありがとうございます、はい。
ありがとうございました。
お疲れ様です。
お疲れ様です。
というわけで、ちょっと私もですね、こちらの方から抜けますので、しばらくちょっと無音になると思いますので、よろしくお願いいたします。
All right, welcome back to Summer Games Done Quick. Summer Games Done Quick is sponsored by ViewSonic. ViewSonic is a leading global provider of visual solution products. They are monitor experts with 30 years of experience. ViewSonic Gaming Monitors, we game with you. For more information, go to www.viewsonic.com/gaming. Summer Games Done Quick is also sponsored by Wave Dash Games. They have many games, including Icons Combat Arena, a new era of platform fighters. This game is free to play and on PC. You can join the open beta weekend right now. Get your Steam key at beta.icons.gg. So now that we have just come back from that ad break, we are actually going to be doing